The president's historic visit.
All eyes on Cuba.
The leader of the free world on Cuban soil.
And 7 News brought you the first reports from Havana. As history continues to unfold, just one station goes the distance. 7 News.